Jet Realty was founded by my father, Mr. Hemant Shah, back in 2007. It was a culmination of the quality, because he's very much, conscious about the quality and the system. And that is what we wanted to put in our construction business also, and make it a benchmark.
That is how we wanted to give something new, challenging, what others have not given. That is, whatever we will take the job, we don't want to take too many projects in one time and unnecessarily delay the project, each and every project getting delayed. So we have decided to complete the maximum 2 to 3 projects in one time, and we should finish the project well before time.
Jet Realty was formed solely on the intention of, bringing in the professional attitude and the professional working in a real estate industry, which was still not there back in, 2007.
Ever since we started the company, we have been more focused on redevelopment projects. Since 2007 till date, we have focused majorly, almost more than 90% of our projects are redevelopment projects.
Redevelopment is going to be the future of the industry, because lots of old buildings in Bombay, throughout Bombay, and buying a piece of land or a plot of land has become very expensive in this market. So redevelopment is the best option, given the best standards, giving in the new, something new to the existing society.
After all, in Bombay, residential housing, that is a lifetime dream. Suppose anything goes wrong, people will be in a great tension.
Basically, there are two major issues in this industry. One is the finance, and second are the approvals. So if these two things are in place, we can be rest assured that the project can be delivered in time.
We don't take the finance from the outside, first of all, because normally all the top developers in this construction industry, they have to borrow the fund either from the bank or finance institution or outside private finance. Without that, they cannot grow.
Usually in real estate, people tend to roll their monies from one project to other. So that's why, they get into a chain wherein, because of one liquidity crunch, then all their projects will get affected. So that's why we make sure that we don't get into that cycle.
But we have decided right now, whatever the number of projects we wanted to do with our own finance. And that is a key area wherein societies for the redevelopment, they select us.
So we are going slow and with a steady growth. And we have two projects in our hand. We complete that. We bring that to a particular stage. Only then we move on to another project, so that our finances are secured from the first earlier projects. And then we have got enough finance for another project. That is how we want, and we are working with that philosophy.
We have completed a first project wherein I was totally involved in that project. That was in Santa Cruz, 13-story building called Tapovan.
My name is Hari Asrani. I am a member of the Tapovan Society. The house was an old building consisting of 26 flats. It was ground plus 2-story. And then, since we had additional FSI and the building was 30 years old, so we went for redevelopment.
They were very clear as to what they wanted. And so, because of that, we could move quite fast.
Like any other society, we approached almost all the known builders, developers at that time. Just to name a few, Raheja was there, Vadva was there. And we were more comfortable with Mr. Hemant and Dhiren, the developers of DST, more comfortable with them. Because we were dealing with more sort of individuals. While with other developed builders, we were dealing at a corporate level.
Going one step further, we tell the members to talk to our existing members in our finished projects, so that they get a ready reference as to how their experience was when working with Jet Realty. I think that would be the greatest satisfaction that the new society would get, hearing directly from the mouth of the clients.
Some sort of rumors were coming that don't deal with deal only with reputed builders and all the things. So Hemant and Dhiren, they both addressed all our concerns. They addressed all the concerns. They were ready to provide us bank guarantees also.
We are associated with Jet Realty since 2005. We have done first project for Jet Realty, Tapovan Society. I am architect Ashish Solanki, and till date, I have designed and executed 200 plus buildings, inclusive of residential, commercial, industrial, malls, hospitality, hospitals, educational institutes, in and around western and eastern suburbs.
तो हमारी जो एरिया है सांता क्रूज एयरक्राफ्ट के जोन में आती है, तो उसमें हाइट रिस्ट्रिक्शन होती है. ऊपर का जो फ्लैट था वो ड्यूप्लेक्स का बनाया, यानी हाइट थोड़ी बढ़ रही थी. ये कैलकुलेटेड रिस्क थी जो वो ले सकते थे. कुछ किसी को मालूम नहीं पड़ता था, सब कुछ ठीक से हो जाता था, लेकिन उन्होंने वैसे नहीं किया. बिल्डिंग 6 माले तक हो गई, उसके बावजूद भी इन्होंने काम बंद करवाया. हार्डली यानी पूरा जो भी है वो काम बंद करवा के, जब तक वो परमिशन नहीं आती आगे काम नहीं बढ़ाया. 2 महीना काम बंद था.
डिले होने का कारण यही था प्रोजेक्ट, क्योंकि ही वाज वेटिंग, यू नो, लीगली उसने एक एक सर्टिफिकेट के बाद वो आगे बढ़ता गया. इट्स नॉट इलीगली. तभी उसको ओसी भी इमीडिएटली मिल गई.
नियरली 25-30% प्रोजेक्ट इन बॉम्बे hasn't got the OC since last number of years, maybe 15-20 years, and people are residing that. In that case, the member that is residential flat who owns has to pay higher rate of taxes.
Jet Realty as a company since its inception has never gone into any kind of legal hassle or legal litigation for in all our projects. We have completed our projects on time, we have handed the projects on time, and they have delivered the occupation certificate, which is the most crucial document for a society.
Right now at present, that is the benefit all the members they are getting. That is the highest selling rate in Santa Cruz West, in that particular surrounding area.
The project now which is standing is ground plus podium plus 13 stories. It's a lavish project, it's a high-end project, and all the members are very happy as to what we've delivered.
The redevelopment mein members kya dekhte hain? कि हमको एक्स्ट्रा एरिया कितनी मिलती है और कॉम्पनसेशन क्या मिलता है और अल्टरनेट अरेंजमेंट का कितना वैल्यू मिलता है. ये 3 फैक्टर्स देखते हैं. वो 3 तो ठीक है, नेगोशिएट होते ही है सब रीडेवलपमेंट प्रोजेक्ट्स में, लेकिन जो स्पेसिफाई नहीं होते हैं वो भी इन्होंने, जैसे इन्होंने बताया इंटरकॉम का और वाटर हीटर्स का. इसका
हेमंत भाई ये रिक्वायरमेंट समझते हैं और वो हिसाब से वो हमें ब्रीफिंग करते हैं प्रोजेक्ट की डिजाइनिंग के लिए कि भाई ये मेंबर्स की ये रिक्वायरमेंट है जो आपको अटमोस्ट टेक केयर करके वो सेटिस्फाई करनी है, तो ही हम ये प्रोजेक्ट पे आगे बढ़ पाएंगे.
किसी को भी वो शो कॉज नोटिस का जो बोलते हैं कि भैया ये करूंगा वो करूंगा, वो थ्रेटन करने का, या आप पूरी करस्पॉन्डेंस में देखो कभी भी कि हमने उनको ये लेटर लिखा, उसने अपने डिफेंस में ये लेटर लिखा, ऐसा कुछ भी नहीं हुआ. जो कुछ हुआ प्यार मोहब्बत से बात पे हुआ. एवरीबॉडी इज ब्लेसिंग देम.
Yeah.
आज जो सीनियर सिटीजन, आप किसी के पास भी बिल्डिंग में जाइए, हेमंत भाई, धीरेन भाई, कैसे
बहुत इज्जत
दुआ देंगे, और सब वाकई दुआ है. आज वो दुआ ही उनके काम आ रही है.
I am Lalita Sundaresan. We all are very good members of Poonam Bagh.
I am Sundaresan, residing in Poonam Bagh for the last more than 36 years. What bred and brought up in Bombay, to be very precise, in Vilepalle itself.
My name is Bhavesh Bhatche. I am Poonam Bagh Cooperative Housing Board Chairman. Since
the building was getting old, and we had already repaired it a couple of times, and then subsequently we thought that there now no more repair, the building cannot take any more repairs. So we decided to go in for redevelopment.
અમે બધા મેમ્બર્સો જોડે કે ઓપન મીટિંગ એક હોટલમાં રાખેલી અને બધાના ઓન ટેબલ બધાના ટેન્ડર ત્યારે જ અમે ખોલતા જતા હતા.
અમંગસ્ટ ઓલ ધી બિલ્ડર્સ હુ કેમ ઇન પુટ ઇન ધેર ઓફર ધેટ વી ડૂ ધીસ વી ડૂ ધેટ વી ડૂ ધીસ વી ડૂ ધેટ, બટ મોસ્ટ ઓફ ધેમ ડિડન્ટ મેચ વિથ વોટ વી વર એક્સપેક્ટિંગ.
બીજા જે ડેવલપર હતા એ કમર્શિયલ ટર્મ્સ પર જ વાત કરતા હતા કે અમારી પાસે આ મળશે તે મળશે, નેક્સ્ટ શું જોઈએ છે, એ ત્યાં ફૂલ સ્ટોપ કરી દેતા હતા. આ લોકો અમને ડિટેલિંગમાં એમનો આખો પ્લાન હાઉ ધે વિલ ગો ફોર ફર્ધર
એન્ડ ધેન વી ડિસાઇડેડ ટુ ગો ઇન વિથ જેટ રિયલ્ટર્સ.
पूनमबाग सोसाइटी में ऐसा हो रहा था कि 750 स्क्वायर फीट वाला छोटे फ्लैट में भी हम लोग ने लोगों की रिक्वायरमेंट को ध्यान में रख के 3 BHK की उनको एमिनिटी दी. तो वैसे सामने किसी की रिक्वायरमेंट अलग भी होती है, तो दे प्रीफर के नहीं हमें 900 स्क्वायर फीट एंटरटेनमेंट एरिया चाहिए, लेकिन वही एरिया में के अंदर आप 3 BHK की जगह पे लेविश 2 BHK बना के दो.
There are very few developers who are giving such options to the existing members. But at Jet Realty, we believe that they should have that freedom since they are going to live with that house for a very long time.
Because all the flats around Parla were 3-4 CR. And these flats, all the responsibility of Hemant Bhai, Keur Bhai, Ankit Bhai, and Apid. In the past, there was a lot of story that the builder had only seen the sky, the sun, and when the actual situation came, there was a lot of things happening. પણ આ બધા સ્ટેજમાં અમને ઓલવેઝ એક જ વસ્તુ લાગતું હતું કે હેમંતભાઈ કોઈ દિવસ બિલ્ડરની જેમ અમારી જોડે ટ્રીટ નહોતા થતા. એ ઓલવેઝ ફર્સ્ટ પ્રેફરન્સ એ કહેતા હતા કે તમારા જે બધા ફ્લેટ છે એ મારો કદાચ હોય એ જગ્યાએ ફ્લેટ, અને હું કઈ રીતે વિચારું એ જ રીતે પોતે એ ચીજને વિચારી અને પછી આન્સર આપતા હતા.
This is what I have seen, કે નહીં લોકો કો અચ્છા દેના હૈ ઓર અચ્છી પ્રોડક્ટ બના કે લોકો કો અચ્છા સેટિસ્ફેક્શન દેના હૈ. This determination I have seen in very few developers. Hemantbhai is one of them.
The MOU was signed, the individual agreement was signed, and the question of vacating the old Poonamabagh after staying there for so long, all people have got attached to it or they fell in love with the Poonamabagh, and how are they going to leave their love back and go elsewhere for some time?
એટ અ ટાઈમ રિલોકેશન માટેનું બધા પોતપોતાની રીતે તૈયાર થઈ ગયા, અને ત્યારે જ મેઇન આવે છે ફાઇનાન્શિયલ ટર્મ્સ. અમારું ડીલ હતું કે કોર્પસ 50% પહેલા આપી દેશે અને 50% વાઇલ હેન્ડલિંગ ધ કી. તો અમારે જનરલી બિલ્ડરોને એક પણ વખત રિમાઇન્ડર નથી આપવું પડ્યું, એમનો સામેથી કોલ આવતા હતા કે તમારી કી ક્યારે રેડી છે, અમે ચેક લઈને આવી જઈએ. ઈચ એન્ડ એવરી મેમ્બર્સને એ પોતે પર્સનલી ફોલોઅપ કર્યું, બધાની જોડેથી કી લીધી, અને અગેન્સ્ટ ધેટ કી ઇમિડિયેટલી કે આજે નહીં કાલે નહીં, તરત જ અગેન્સ્ટ ધેટ કી એમને પેમેન્ટ આપી દેતા હતા. અને રિલોકેશનમાં પણ કોઈને કોઈ જગ્યા ન મળતી હોય તો એ પોતે હેલ્પ કરવા તૈયાર હતા.
We at Jet Realty look into the various common areas also, like let's say the entrance lobby. The entrance lobby in a small project tends to be too constrained. We see that we can give the maximum area so that the entrance looks grand and it enhances the beauty of the project. Also, for in that matter, the lift lobbies, the common areas, the look of the common areas. So the entire feel when you get into a society or you get into a project is different. Also now we have introduced a new concept of terrace gardens so that in the evening or during the early morning the members can sit on the terrace, you know, in their small landscape garden. So this we are trying to incorporate in all our projects, whether it will be small or whether it be a large project.
Having a better house, a better new building, some more facilities what we didn't have in the old building.
Chare corner of the society na. There are beautification as well as children's playing park. એમણે પોતાની જાતે મુકાવ્યા. ધેટ વોઝ અ રિયલી એપ્રિશિએટેડ વન. વિધિન 7 મંથ એમણે એટલું સ્પીડમાં કામ કર્યું, અને એ કામની સ્પીડ જોઈને ઇવન મોટા મોટા જે બિલ્ડર્સ હતા, ઇન્ફ્રાસ્ટ્રક્ચરમાં એસોસિએટ લોકો હતા, કે અમે પણ આટલું સ્પીડમાં કદાચ આ કામ ન કરી શકત, કેમ કે પ્રોજેક્ટની લેન્થ અને એરિયા અને ફંડિંગ આ 3 વસ્તુને ધ્યાનમાં રાખીએ તો એ કહે કે ઇટ ટેક્સ અ ટાઈમ.
વી વોન્ટેડ ટુ ગિવ ધેટ ક્વોલિટી, the timeliness of the project, and more so the trust, because in this industry trust is everything rides on, you know, So, I mean, that is something we wanted our customers to feel comfortable working with us.
As far as my knowledge goes, Poonam Bagh Society will be the prime project of Ville Parle. It will be for today's Ville Parle.
I wish Jet Realtors keep on enhancing the lifestyle of many more people in many more housing societies.
And in future, I will suggest that तमे कोई प्रॉपर बिल्डर करता प्रॉपर पर्सन जोड़े जो मड़वा मांगता हो तो गो फॉर हेमंत भाई केरू भाई एंड अंकित भाई.
वी आर वेरी हैप्पी विद जेड रियल्टी सिंस दे आर दे गिव अस क्रिएटिव फ्रीडम व्हाट एज एन आर्किटेक्ट वी वांट. दे डोंट कन्फाइंड अस विद देयर आइडियाज एंड दे आर ओपन टू आवर सजेशंस.
एज फॉर द फ्यूचर ऑफ द जेड रियल्टी वी आर प्रोग्रेसिंग स्लोली बट स्टेडिली. इन द कमिंग इयर्स वी आर फोकसिंग प्रेडोमिनेंटली ऑन रीडेवलपमेंट प्रोजेक्ट्स. Maybe in 5 years down the line, we want to achieve a target that we have set ourselves.
Now, we are continuing with 3 to 4 different projects of them, which are at planning stage.
We strongly believe that customer satisfaction will be our biggest asset of the company for the future time to come.